Look, get out your feelings. Go and grind, cash out for your winnings. Time to get it. Pray to God and then it's time to get it. Time you spending. You can't get back all that time you spending. On your ass, get up, motivate the youth and gon' dig in your stash. Why you waiting? The world is open arms. The hug is for the taking, no debating. And he made you different, no time for the basics. Lace the kicks, I threw on a fit and said that I'ma make it. Ain't no pills, yeah, I'm from the hood, but I decode the matrix. Millions.
Hey, $1,000. We at the JMU campus with it, you know what I'm saying? Homecoming, Halloween weekend. We about to see what they talking about out here. How you doing, Miss Lady? We about to see what they talking about out here, you feel me? Take them through the journey, man. Let's go $1,000, man. Let's go get them, man.
Hey, $1,000. I already told y'all we at the campus with it. Y'all see the campus, man. We about to go get these journeys and tap in with it, you feel me, with the gang. Let's go get them.
Oh, yeah. This one is dumb lit. All right, we got to get across the street, though. Oh, it's really not even that lit, though. It's the music is deceiving. Everybody's standing around. Ain't nobody dancing. Ain't nobody jamming. Ain't nobody doing nothing. Hey, but hold on.
All right, we here with my guy.
Hey, I'm Eric Green, former quarterback of JMU.
Yes, sir. All right, so look, I just want to ask you, feel me, what you do for a living, and if you had to tell yourself one thing before you started this journey, what would you tell yourself?
Well, I've been a cop for 26 years with the Baltimore Police Department.
Okay.
If I could tell myself one thing, I probably would have put in a lot of, probably watched a lot more film before game.
Okay, I feel myself. Yeah.
But with the school, man, as beautiful as it is, yep. You know, young like that,
yeah.
we like partying, hey, more than studying.
Hey, ain't gonna lie to you, I had the same type thing.
Yeah.
That film, it ain't coming to play till after
right,
the
fact. Exactly.
But it's a key part, man. Yeah. It's a key part, man.
And you know what? I learned quickly after my first semester. I'm like, well, if I'm gonna be here, I gotta calm it down.
Yeah,
I gotta get into my book.
Today, brother.
Yeah, Junius Randolph, 1987 graduate here, James Madison University,
yes, sir.
Accounting major.
Yes, sir. Hey, so look, Jimmy, I just wanna ask you, you know what I'm saying? What you do for a living, right? And what would you tell yourself when you first started this journey? Like, if you knew what you know now.
Wow, I'd have definitely said study more,
yes,
party
sir.
Less.
Yes, sir.
I mean, but like that was part of the process too.
Yeah,
so I had to learn to set my own limits.
Yeah, yeah, okay. Absolutely.
You know, like to know
absolutely.
What I can handle.
You gotta have a good balance.
Exactly.
Yes,
right.
Sir.
Exactly right, brother.
Yes, sir, man. The first one. And we're gonna keep it rolling. We're gonna chop these journeys up, man.
Peebles.
Okay.
We met here at JMU.
Yes.
He's a physician, internal medicine, and I'm a recruiter for a financial services institution.
Okay. So what do you do for a living? That's what I want to start with. And if you knew what you know now, what would you tell yourself before you started the journey to get to where you're at now?
You got an education. Education is the equalizer. No matter what you do, just make sure you get your education, whether it's your bachelor's degree, your professional degree, your master's. That's what's going to make the difference in this world. Get your education.
Yes, ma'am. That's what to change the world, right?
Exactly.
We can do better if we know better, right?
Exactly.
Hey, that's right. What's up with you, man? Richard, how you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
I just want to say my name is Rashard. My name came from Richard. That was my grandpa's name.
Okay,
man.
So
we're
right.
Here with him. Right. Hey, yes, sir. I just want to say what you do for a living, you know what I'm saying? And if you knew what you know now, like, what would you tell yourself before you started this journey?
I'm a practicing physician, maternal medicine. What I would have told my younger self is to take yourself seriously. You have the talent. You may not recognize it at the moment, but the people that you are looking up to start off just like you.
Absolutely.
Nobody has an inside track. I mean, it's up to you and what you put into it.
Facts. You got to start somewhere, right?
Yep.
Got to start
right.
Somewhere, man.
SSC.
My brother.
My brother.
What's up, G?
I'm good,
brother. How you?
Good.
Hell yeah, man. Yeah. Trying, you know what I'm saying? What you say?
Hey, where everybody else at?
Raven said he's just parked in Hillside.
Oh, shit.
Hey, you in the Hillside lot? I don't know. What happened? What you been on, brother? Hey, man, pop on the podcast.
Really damn.
I'm still recording this shit. Pop on the podcast, man. Me. We right here. Hey. Hey, they recording something else, bro. Hey, look, man. We right here with my dog, Brandon, man.
What's good,
what's up,
man?
Brother?
I see you in a minute.
Yes, sir. Hey, look. We played on the same squad together. You know what's
that's
up, man.
Championship
it's been
man.
A little minute, huh?
I know, man.
Hold good? This, brother. I know that shit hot in your hand.
That shit hot as hell, man.
Hey, look. We on the pod, right? I don't know if you've seen the pod, but it's called 1,000 Hours.
I've seen it.
Yes, sir. Okay. Appreciate you. We just chopping the journey.
Word, word, word.
I know, man.
all this shit a journey. You know what we've been through.
Like, I see more changes than not with you, brother, so it don't matter. Hey, the sun in my face. So,
I know, I know. So look, tell the people, you feel me, what you do for a living, and if you knew what you knew now, what would you tell yourself, like, before you started it?
Dang, so yeah. I'm a social worker now. I live in Charlotte. I work helping single moms get houses and shit.
Yep.
So I just started noble. What I know now, man, when we came here at 18, I would have did it way, way different.
It would have been different, right?
It was way too, way different.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying, man?
Don't but me, don't me.
Man, you the national champion, Super
hey,
Bowl
bro,
champion.
What?
I need to be like you.
Man, look, we was all on the journey, but you don't know where this journey gonna lead you. Like, each path, you don't know where it's gonna go, bro.
You don't live a thousand lives, brother.
I swear.
That's just something like that we're living right now.
Yeah, hey, it's really like, I named the journey 1,000 hours, you feel me? Because it's all a journey. You don't know like how much time it's going to take to get wherever you're trying to get to, bro. So it's like, it ain't no blueprint, bro. We just trying to go with it, bro.
Exactly, brother. Exactly.
You got to keep going, man. As long as you keep going straight.
You got to make it, brother.
Appreciate you,
IG. My God.
My friends, my sorors, we call ourselves the JM Liu Ladies of the 80s.
Okay, okay. I like that. That's catchy right there. Ladies of the 80s, huh?
Ladies of the
y'all
80s.
Look good, though. Y'all look nice and young now.
JMU, ladies of the 80s.
Ooh, it's all on. Y'all was a singing group? Hold on now.
Can we throw it on?
Come on now. Come on now.
You
got to get it going. So, look, I just want to ask y'all, right, what do y'all do for a living? And if you knew what you know now, just what would you tell yourself, like, before you started the journey? Just knowing what you've been through and everything. How are you doing?
Hi, how are you?
I'm doing fantastic. My name is Rashard Davis. I have a podcast just talking about your journey. And I just want to know, like, what you do for a living? And if you knew what you know now, like, what would you tell yourself before that journey started?
Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3.
Yes, ma'am.
My name is, I'm on camera.
We posted out.
My name is Tamra.
Yeah.
Ziggy Adams, that's what
they call me, Ziggy. Yes, ma'am.
If I knew what I knew now, I probably would have went to an HBCU. No kidding.
Hey, you gonna do the school like that? You gonna do the? You gonna do the all
of them? I'm gonna say this though.
JMU,
absolutely.
The friends that we have now came from and originated from JMU.
That's right.
So it's all about love. We
absolutely.
Got nothing but love, baby.
Absolutely.
We are the JMU ladies of the 80s.
So the journey, we come from various backgrounds, various places, mostly in the DMV area, but we came here. Some of us knew each other before we came. Some of us met each other here. Some of us became roommates. Some of us became sorors. Some of us became friends.
Absolutely.
But the whole point is, when we came to JMU, there weren't very many of us here.
Right.
So regardless of our background, we were in a new environment.
Absolutely.
And so we came here, we formed bonds, we formed friendships.
Yep.
Family, for real. We truly did. And to this day, as you can see, the bonds continue.
Absolutely.
We wear this button today because we lost one of ours. And if you go around, you see so many who loved her, who still feel her heart, her presence. She was a friend, she was a soror, she was a mentor, she was a leader, she was doing great things after she left JMU.
And you have to give her her flowers.
We
always
give her flowers.
Absolutely.
And so when we talk about the journey, this was a piece.
Yeah.
Of that journey.
Yeah.
Each thing you do is a part of that journey. Each
Absolutely.
Thing is a step that gets you to the next thing. And we're entrepreneurs, government workers, leaders, business people, doing all kinds of things out there.
Absolutely.
Doing what strong black women do.
Absolutely. Hey, you gotta love it. When you see it, you gotta love it. Especially when we're united like this. Can't stop us, right?
Can't stop us at all.
Tell me who we here with, man. Who we got?
I'm Percy.
Yeah?
Money P Money.
You already know it.
We got Tuck. Y'all know what it is.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, you know, we got G right here.
Yes, sir. Hey, look, man. Tell me a little bit, right? If you knew what you knew now about your journey, man, what would you tell yourself, like, before you, feel me, started this ride, man?
Slow down. Just slow down. Don't take life too fast. But like,
stay present.
This stuff, it could be real fast, and sometimes it could be overwhelming. Like, if you don't really know what you got, what's next, the next on the journey. So like, I just say slow down. Like, really take it one day at a time.
Yes, sir.
You know what I'm saying?
Got to.
And the society we in, bro, everybody just be trying to like be seen and stuff and shit like that, bro. You gotta focus on yourself, bro, and that's how you really elevate. You can't elevate worrying about the next man, because worrying about the next man that can get you in the next position or get you high in life.
All you gonna do is elevate them, man.
Yeah,
I'm telling you. Hey, you ain't lying about
like that. Stay present and focus. Put that energy, that money to yourself, man.
Slow down. We live in a microwave society. Motherfuckers think you supposed to get shit now. Right, now. That's not how life works. You got to put all. That work.
That overnight success, hey, that's been years in the making. Let me know something.
Me, you know what I'm saying, just always be creating relationships. Your network is your net worth. And it's gonna be the most important thing for you. It's better than money, it's better than any other success that you're gonna have, because it's always gonna be able to continue to put you in positions to keep getting better. So create relationships, build your network, and be genuine while doing it.
I'm telling you, brother, that's all it is. Especially being genuine, bro. If you keep it 100, people gonna respect you. That respect gonna get you in more doors than not, bro. I'm telling you, what you got for me, G?
Man, I just say, like, trust the process.
Yeah.
Stay to yourself. I tell myself like that because, you know, going through problems and all that, just trust the process because everything gonna come fast. Slow down and just be yourself.
Yeah, hey, y'all, we don't know God's plan, bro. But when that joint unfold, you like, okay, I see why that happened on me. Hey, gotta go crazy. Hey, yo. Crazy thing is, boy, this culture grew so much since we've been here. Oh my gosh, bro. It was not this big when I first got here, bro. They going crazy too. Yo.
McKinley.
McKinley, R.A.?
China.
What's your name?
Sydney.
Are you dance too?
I'm sorry?
You dance too?
What dance?
With the egg? Would you struggle with it? Oh, my fault. Correct me. Nah, so look, I play here. I got a podcast now. So I just want to get y'all on here, just talk about the journey. That's it. So if y'all knew what y'all know now about the journey, about, you know, pledging and everything, strolling, what would you tell yourself, like, when you first started? Before y'all got into it, before y'all started it.
Be strong in your why.
Okay. I like that.
I say never give up. Things might get hard, but, you know, you'll overcome it at some point.
You can't quit, right?
Yeah, you gotta keep going, right? I would say just being confident and being yourself.
Yeah, got to. Always got to believe in yourself, or else you can't make the other person believe in you, right? For sure. I appreciate that. What you got? You got anything for the journey? My fault for coming to you like this, too.
You're good. Like I said, you got to be confident in yourself. You got to know who you are. You got to remain humble. Even after letters won't make you. So.
For sure. Here with my dog.
Tab, we here.
Yes, sir. You already know what it is. 1,000 hours.
1,000 hours.
Right? Hey, man. Go ahead, pop yours.
Hey, this is one of the best podcasts I've seen locally. 1,000 hours.
Hold on. I appreciate you.
All the exclusive info, all the good knowledge. Yo, this is a good brother right here.
I appreciate you, man.
Rashard, 1,000 hours.
Hey, look, man, so you feel me? Tell the people what you do now, and if you knew what you do now, like, what would you tell yourself before you jumped into the journey,
man? Oh, man, so right now I'm a supply chain manager. You know, I'm real blue collar.
Yeah.
If I knew now what I knew then, it'd be to be patient. Be patient. Don't jump the gun because it's going to come to you. What God got planned for you is coming to you.
God's plan, but I tell
you. God's plan is coming to you.
You gotta wait till them doors open, right?
Yes, sir. Keep knocking, though, because if you don't knock, they're not going to open.
Hey, thanks, brother. I appreciate you, brother.
Of course, always. Always. Happy homecoming.
That's you?
Yeah, come on.
No way!
Yeah, sir. Look, hold on. What y'all got to say to the podcast? What y'all got to say?
You know, follow your dreams.
Yeah, okay, yeah. Okay. What's your name?
Levi.
Levi, all right. You play football. What you do, Levi?
I play basketball.
Okay. What position?
Point guard.
Oh, you nice?
Uh-huh.
You got handles?
Yeah.
Which you can cross up?
Yeah.
You can't cross up. He said, not really. Oh, he said, not really. Oh, that's supposed to be your boy.
He's a soccer kid.
Okay. What's your name?
Wyatt.
Wyatt, you like to play soccer?
Yeah.
Okay, what position?
Right wing or left wing usually.
Okay. So you be defending or you be scoring? I don't know too much about soccer. So you be getting goals?
Yeah.
You nice? What's your celebration?
Usually
can you gritty?
I can gritty.
Let me see you gritty. Hold on, let me see. Okay. Who else can gritty? Who got that? Can y'all beat that? Let's go. Hey. Go crazy. What you got? Come on, bro. Hey. Let's go. What you got, man?
I can't gritty.
You can't gritty? What can you do? What's your celebration? What's your celebration?
Wait, like,
oh, that boy dropping like it's hot. Hold on. Oh, yes, sir. What you got, bro? Don't be in the cut. He trying to be all cool. This the cool guy right here?
I do the gritty, but it's not like it.
Okay. Hey.
I play baseball.
Okay, so what position?
Second base.
You nice, huh?
Mm-hmm.
You be getting them out?
Yeah.
For real? How many you got out in one game?
It depends on who hits it.
Your best game. How many you got out?
I don't keep track. I really don't keep
Come
track.
Come on now. You got to give me something. Are you good, though?
Yeah, I'm good.
You better than everybody right here?
At baseball, yeah.
Okay.
Not here?
Who the best at football? We like Spider-Man. Okay. Yeah, I appreciate y'all, man.
Yeah.
Y'all enjoy y'all. Y'all going to the game?
Yeah.
Yeah, sir. We going to win, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, sir. Hey, what we got to say for the camera? Let's post up, man. Let's get one. Let's go. Yes, sir. We lit. We here with, man.
Jameer, man. Go yes, by Mir. What
yes,
up,
sir.
Man?
Yes, sir.
David Aldridge. Go by Diggy.
You already know, man. So you know 1,000 hours. We talking about the journey, chopping up the journey, man. Where y'all at now? If you knew what you knew, what would you tell yourself early on before you even, you feel me, jump straight into it?
Yeah, so now, you know, I'm out in Denver. I'm out in the Navy now. So after football ended, decided to, you know, be a part of another team, help out another way. Back in the day, I wish I took practice more serious than Tuesday practices. Started at 2:30. You had math before. I'm like, man. But looking back, you know, we left a good tradition, a good team camaraderie and stuff. And the boys handling business, so it's good to see everything.
Hey, that wave continues. What you got for us, brother?
Man, I had to say, man, not even football side of things, bro, because I don't really have no regrets with nothing. You know what I mean?
Exactly.
Everything happened for a reason.
I promise.
You know what I mean? It's God's plan. You know what I mean? It ain't your time, and it's whenever his time is, when the calling is.
Fact.
So I would really have to say, bro, like, I think really I would get out my comfort zone more and take advantage of something I go by, like, strong ties and weak ties, bro. So, like, a strong tie is, like, you know, me and you, me and Dick. Like, we know each other. Probably ain't going to teach us too much stuff that we don't know because we about keeping each other comfortable.
Of course.
You feel me? But, like, a weak tie, someone you don't know. But them the people that's giving you them high-up jobs.
I'm telling you.
Them people you like, hey, I was supposed to have coffee with this dude 2 weeks ago, but
fact.
I never reached out.
Fact.
Them the type of people, bro. So, I'll definitely say take advantage of that. And just with our generation, bro, like, people is afraid to get out their comfort zone and do that, which is cool. You know, you want to be comfortable. It's human nature.
But change is hard for people,
you know what I mean?
Bro.
So just be uncomfortable because you never know who you come across, bro. So treat everybody with respect. You never know who the person next to you going to be one day.
Hey, I said thing the other day. I said you got to use your resources too, bro. Stay open-minded. Reach out to people, bro. Take your pride off the table because, honestly, like, people like us, bro, people be so willing and so ready to help us, bro, so give their shirt off their back.
Yeah.
And we be so like, oh, no, they ain't going to rock with us.
Close mouths don't get fed.
You feel what I'm saying? They don't even know, you know what I'm saying, what we think about our ideas, but we like, they ain't going to. But whole time, they like, I'm waiting for him to top, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, JMU, we went to JMU together. Oh, he played football. I played football, basketball.
You
built them
me?
Connections, and then you don't know where you can go.
Well, brother, hey, I appreciate y'all boys, you feel me?
Man,
give me y'all sense, man. Yes, sir.
That.
You know the pro. Hey, yes, sir, man.
Good,
you already know. Got a podcast now called 1,000 Hours.
Mm-hmm.
We talking about the journey, you know what I'm saying? Hey, everybody go through a journey, bro. Before you started this journey, wherever you at now, you feel me? Before you started it, what would you tell yourself? Knowing what you know now.
Keep a good mindset.
Yeah.
Be optimistic.
Yeah.
You know, stick to it. Be determined. Stuff's gonna fly away, but you have to stick to it and form habits.
Facts. You gotta form habits, right? Keep them goals in mind, keep a routine.
Yeah.
Hey, what's your name?
My name is Noah Thompson.
Okay.
Nice
I appreciate you popping on, Noah.
Yes, sir. Appreciate you, brother.
I ain't mean to jump on your game,
nah,
brother. What's up, man? You ain't gonna pop on?
Yeah, why not?
What's your name, bro?
Will? Yeah.
Okay, look, we talking about the journey. I don't know if you heard someone Noah talk, but we talking about the journey.
Yeah.
What would you tell yourself if you know what I'm saying? If you knew what you knew now?
It's worth it.
You got to put in the time because it pays dividends in the end.
Absolutely.
A little hard work spread over a long time does wonders.
You got to keep that just, consistency, right?
It's consistency rather than just lump sum procrastination.
Facts. Yeah. Facts. I appreciate you, bro.
Yeah, no problem.
Yes, sir. Thank you for popping on. Yeah, no problem. I'm going to get this Pops right here. Who is that? That's Pops?
That's one of the Pops, yeah.
Can we? You want to pop on? What's going on? How you doing? You said no agent? Okay. Oh, yeah. You a big time? Hey, right. So I used to play here. Rashard Davis. Yeah. My name is Rashard Davis.
What position?
Receiver.
All right.
I was on the championship team.
Outstanding.
So I got a podcast now.
All right. Talking you got sponsors? Do I need to put this down?
You ain't got to. You can do whatever you want, brother. You know what I'm saying? We just here to chop it up, talk about the journey. You know what I'm saying? Hey, if you knew what you knew now.
Yeah.
Wherever you at in life, you feel me? What would you tell yourself before you started that journey to get to where you at now?
Oh, wow. That is a deep question.
Let's get it.
Enjoy every step.
Got to.
It is a journey.
Yeah.
It's not about the destination. Enjoy every bit of it, brother.
Hey, my mantra is the destination is nothing without the journey.
Amen.
You got to enjoy the present, right?
Absolutely.
Yes, sir. I appreciate you. Hey, so state your name. Tell me what you do now. Tell me, what would you tell yourself when you first started this journey? What you know now?
That's a very deep question.
I'm scared.
Don't be scared.
I'm Rob.
Rob?
Yeah.
Oh, my fault, Rob.
No, I'm Rob.
Yep.
Patrick.
Patrick. Yeah.
So I was class of 91.
Okay.
And I would say stay here longer if you possibly can.
I'm telling you.
Definitely 5-year plan.
Yeah, 5-year plan's
the
way to
go. See, I got out 3.5, man.
Nah,
I did it
dude,
too
you
clean,
rushed
man.
It.
God.
You rushed it.
Dang, that was the problem.
5-year plan.
You got to enjoy the journey, right?
Got to enjoy the journey. And what else would I say? Go Dukes. Let's go,
Dukes,
national
man.
Championship.
Let's go do this thing, man.
12-0, and we're going bowling, baby.
Let's
we're going to sue the NCAA.
You know what I'm saying? They got to let us in,
let's
man.
Go.
You guys are styling.
Huh?
You guys are styling.
Come
I don't
on
think you're going to want to publish
come
us.
Come on now. Come on
well, yeah. I'm gray hair Ken. I had a purple robe, but I couldn't wear it because it's too hot today.
But
I'm passing out Barbie's beads. It's
yes,
working.
Sir. Yes, sir.
And we're having fun.
Yes, sir.
Let's go, Dukes.
Enjoy the night, right?
Let's go, Dukes.
Sir. Are you live right now?
Come on, man.
Oh, shit.
Yes, sir.
Oh, okay.
Take the mic, brother. Go ahead.
What's up?
We're going to pop yours.
All right. Hold it. Okay,
tell us who we got right here, man.
What's up?
Tell us who I'm talking to. Let the world know who we're talking to.
No, I don't know who we're talking to.
You gotta let the world know who we're talking to. 1,000 hours.
That's a lot. There's a lot of people out there that might be listening. From what I've seen on social media, it could be a lot of people out there listening.
Hey, it might be.
Because you're blowing up.
It might be.
Yeah.
Well, we don't know,
man.
He said, hey, so you already know 1,000 hours. We chop it up about the journey, right?
Hell yeah.
Yes, sir, man. Yeah. So, okay, I'll just make sure we record it. What you gotta tell the world, man? Let them know, right? You know
hey,
what
I've
you
been,
know
I've
now.
Been, I've been hearing you say all this stuff about, you know, your come up and, you know, your struggles that you went through, all the things you went through with growing up.
Yeah.
Here at JMU, in the league and everything.
Yeah.
And I respect it.
I appreciate that
mindset that you have is commendable.
I appreciate it.
All the kids out there that are trying to be like a young Rashard Davis, that's a good person to look up to.
I don't know, man. Yeah. We got the big dogs in the building, too, now.
That's all I got to say.
I appreciate it, brother. I appreciate your 2 cents on the bar, brother.
There you go. You got the big time dogs up there, too.
Hey.
What was it? One of the Long Brothers?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
The real big dog.
Oh, yeah. You got big dogs up there, too.
Hey,
so.
But we all big dogs in our world. You feel me?
That's
in
true.
Our own sense,
on their own sense. I see myself as a big dog
absolutely.
In my own world.
You got to, right?
Yeah, for sure.
If not, then how is the world going to see you as a big dog?
Exactly.
We jam you Duke dogs, first off.
That's the biggest dog there is.
I swear. 1,000 hours, man. Appreciate you, brother. Yep. The mic. Yeah. First off, he forgot to mention that he a PT
I'm going through rehab right now.
It's
your podcast.
It don't matter. Yeah. We're talking about your journey, you feel me?
Yeah.
So, as a PT,
what
would you tell yourself before you became a PT? Going on this PT journey.
So, like, as an advice, like, going, like...
Yeah, to your younger self.
My younger self.
Knowing what you know now.
I would say you're never going to be perfect.
Right.
I would say know what you know and know what you don't know.
Facts.
Because
open-minded.
You're not gonna know everything. No, it's a wide field.
Absolutely.
Like you can see a bunch of different things.
Absolutely.
And you're not gonna know everything. So be good at what you're good at and know what you're not good at and try to learn and research or kind of follow people that can bring you along the way and make you better.
Facts. You gotta build those weaknesses up so it's none, right?
Exactly.
Exactly. 1,000 hours. Just take that time to put in, right?
1,000 hours.
Take the mic, man.
What are we talking about?
Man, we talk about the journey, man.
The journey?
We talk about, look, so tell the world, Matter of fact, we were here with Big Frank, you know what I'm saying?
Yep, my dog.
We're here with Big Frank, so we gotta tell the world what you do now, right?
Okay.
And if you knew what you know now, what would you tell yourself before you jumped into the journey?
All right, that's a great question. So right now I am currently a history teacher and a coach at Centerville High School.
Okay.
If I would have known what I do now back then, I don't know. I mean, I definitely made some connections while I was at JMU. It's definitely about the grind, though. Maybe I would have hit the weight room a little bit, would have taken pro day a little more seriously. I might not be a teacher for, this is 6 years now. I mean, but other than that, like, just honestly, meet more people, keep on embracing new faces out there, trying new things. I think it's important for people.
Hey, but if you never, if you never went on that teaching journey, you would have never met them, made them connections and met them people that you know now.
Right,
bro.
Now, I'm just trying to help these kids out now. I bring them on, like, recruits out here to schools and all that, and trying to help them change
their
lives.
Recruits, you feel me?
Right. So, you know, everything happens for a reason.
I'm telling you.
And we get that. And, you never know what happens, right? When you got a good program, good people, good things happen. We got this natty chant.
You feel me? Yes, sir.
All right, brother.
I appreciate you, brother.
And I got a new album maybe dropping soon. Frank Money, check me out on Instagram.
Frank Money,
all right?
Stop playing. We out with it.
All right, let's go. Let's go.
No. We on here now. You said you want to get on. He trying to be cool.
Nah.
But we on here now.
I ain't trying to get cool. I'm going to be who I am,
we
man.
We on here with Troy, man. Hey, tell the people, man. You feel me?
Yes,
what
sir.
You do?
All right, right. My name Troy Cannon. I'm from New York. You know what it is? Yeah. Hey, I work out here for JMU. I work a couple of different jobs. You know what it is? But right now, I'm out here with the Commonwealth One. We giving out some free phone figures to the fans out here.
Hey, that's so what I'm saying. You feel me? Before you started this journey, right, you ain't know a lot, right?
Nah.
But you know a lot now. So what would you tell yourself if you had to talk to your younger self?
If I had to talk to my younger self, I would say meet every single person you can meet, like, straight up. Like, on God, I've had opportunities here at JMU. Like, I got a scholarship because I just went up and talked to somebody. Like,
look,
just
that,
keep
bro.
Going to talk to everybody, and, like, connections and networking is going to start flowing,
gonna
like, straight
you,
up,
it's
bro.
It's going to take you farther than
I'm
anything
saying,
else, bro. I'm telling you. Hey, I appreciate
I'm
you.
I'm a sophomore, man. I done had an internship and everything
look
already.
Look at that,
like,
bro. And you just two stripes in the game,
saying,
bro.
Like, I just stepped in the game. I was like, yo, my name Troy. What's good?
What's happening? You know what I'm saying? It ain't about who I am. It's about where I'm
exactly,
going.
Exactly, bro.
You
know? All I'm saying is, it's going to be one hell of a story, man.
I swear,
one, that's
every time,
it. Right? That's it,
you
got
to keep going with it, man. I appreciate
saying,
you popping on,
hey,
G.
Bro. Thank you, for
yes,
real,
sir.
Bro.
Yes, sir.
God
thank
bless,
you,
bro. I fuck with the shirt, too, man.
Thank you, family. Thank you.
Real shit, keep doing y'all. What y'all doing, bro?
That's you, brother. Got
you. That positivity, bro.
Absolutely. That's all it's about, bro. That's all it's about, bro.
But I'll do it for you. So I got to hold this, or I got
to? You can just hold it right to your mouth, bro. Hey, I'm here with QB1, for real, for real. Daniel Sheely, if y'all don't know. Where you at now, you know what I'm saying? And tell the world, like, what would you tell yourself before you jumped into this journey that you're on?
So currently right now, I'm teaching high school at Hanover High School, and I'm coaching football there. I'm the offensive coordinator. If I had to give myself a piece of advice, I would say enjoy what you're doing because you can do some things, and it may be what you think you want to do, but if you hate life, you're not gonna be able to sustain it.
No, no,
so
not at all.
Just enjoy what you do. That's all. That's about
that's
all.
That's it, right?
Yeah.
Enjoy the journey, right?
Yeah, man.
I appreciate you, man.
Thanks for having me on,
giving
man.
Us your pointers, man, and letting the world know, man, for real. Hey, you motivate and inspire somebody on the other end. You know what I'm saying? So I appreciate
it.
You, brother.
Thank you, man.
Yes, sir.
Alrighty.
I got a podcast called 1,000 Hours.
Yeah.
It's basically just talking about the journey. You know, everybody's trying to get somewhere.
Right.
And we're trying to, you know, just give motivation and inspiration to the people that's trying to do the same thing we're doing.
Okay.
Just give insight on the journey, embrace the journey, appreciate the journey.
Gotcha.
So, if you knew what you know now, right, before you started this journey.
Oh,
man, what would you tell yourself, man? We got to get a point to the people.
Well, I think the one thing that I look back in the whole scheme of things is just be consistent, you know.
Yes, sir.
You got to put in the work each and every day, and even though it's not always the most glamorous aspect of things, it's putting in those details to the daily days, and no matter what it is, whether it's you know, something in your personal life, professional, religiously, whatever those things are, just roll on with that, and you can't get there instantaneously.
Facts.
But you can get there.
Keep putting that work in.
Absolutely.
It's going to pay off, right?
Yeah, no doubt.
Yes, sir, man. I appreciate you popping on.
My pleasure.
Hey, Kirk Dudley, man, y'all hear the radio voice already. It's natural.
It's a little gravelly today. It's a little gravelly today.
Natural.
That's good.
Yeah,
man.
I appreciate you, Kirk. What's up, brother?
Damn,
what's up with you, man?
Don't ever come out here trying to trip me.
Huh?
I'll still
Marcus.
Come out here and wear Duke's, represent the Duke's.
Bro.
I hear presence. I'm going to be honest with y'all.
No.
This is a JMU great right here.
First off.
And you see how he came out here. Look how he came out here stepping. First of all, he's not even wearing no Duke's gear.
Hold on.
So what do we have going on?
You okay?
I need y'all at home to get on his neck in the comments. Because what do we have going on?
Look at the purple. We really on some slight stuff. We really on some slight. But look, man. We got D Marcus. I almost messed you up. D Marcus Marshall, you feel me? Y'all already know KC Chiefs, as he told us how it goes. Y'all already knows.
EB. If you know, you know. Yeah.
If you know, you know. For sure. Hey, brother, so you know where you at now, right? What would you tell yourself, man, before you jumped into the journey, if you knew what you know now?
If I knew what I know now, man, I would honestly tell myself to stay focused because, you know, college is easy to get caught up in the fun. It's easy to get caught up in the hype.
Facts.
It's a lot going on. But if you got the talent and you know you can play the next level, bro, you got to keep things in perspective. Gotcha. You got to, you know, not necessarily rock with the crowd at all times. So that's what I would tell young Mark.
Got to stay focused and got to stay present, bro. Got to think big. You got to realize the overall picture. It's so easy to get
caught up in the moment. Look, end of the day, before you make a decision, you look yourself in the eye and say, what would Shard do? What would this man do? That's what you need. That's really what you need to do. You follow that direction, you'll be all right.
What's up with this dude, right, man? You know what
he got his shades on. Let me put my shades on.
Hey, man. Right. They talk about it's too bright out here. It ain't bright. You just can't. They don't need to know your next move, man. That's why I throw these shades on. You feel me?
Stay unpredictable.
Unpredictable, brother.
Yes,
that's
sir.
How you going to stay predictable, T.
Yes, sir.
Appreciate you, bro.
My guy.
Yes, sir. Look, man, tell the world who we here with, brother.
Who I'm here with?
Who is the world here with? Who is 1,000 hours here with? What is your name?
My name is Patrick Hagel.
And
yeah.
What do you do? What you do for a living?
I'm a resident at Georgetown.
Okay.
In the Washington Hospital Center in D.C.
And that was a journey, correct?
That was a long journey.
So before you started that journey, you ain't know too much of nothing. But now that you know a whole lot of something, what would you tell yourself?
What would I tell myself looking back?
Looking back, knowing what you know now.
Enjoy the process.
Got to.
Got to enjoy the process, because if you rush your life away, you're not going to enjoy it.
Facts.
That's right.
You
got to
embrace it, right? Appreciate it. It goes by fast.
That's right.
A lot of people try to speed it up, but it goes by fast on its own, so you got to stay present in the moment, right?
That's right.
Yes, sir. I appreciate you, bro.
It was good seeing you, man.
It was definitely good seeing you, too, brother. Can I talk to you guys?
Yes.
Okay, I got a podcast. Let me cut the mics on real quick. See who we talking to. I got a podcast. My name is Rashard Davis.
Hold on,
that's original Madison College.
Yes, sir.
Come on now.
I got a podcast now called 1,000 Hours. Just talking about the journey, you know, where you at now. If you would tell your younger self a little bit about, you know, what you're going to go through about the journey, what would you tell yourself?
Start with JMU because this is the greatest place on earth.
Yeah.
And when you get an education here, you're set for life.
You're set for life, right? A lot of connections, a lot of people out there, right?
Absolutely.
That's going to look out for you. What would you say, sir?
Two-time national champion. Hope to get another.
Yes, sir. We got to, right?
Absolutely.
We stand on that path. We got to keep it rolling. What about you?
I'm going to pass on it.
You going to pass on it? What about you, sir?
ODU, you got to earn every bit of it.
Got to, right?
You got to earn every bit of it.
We can't give them
nothing. You will get where you want to go.
We can't. Oh, you went ODU.
Yes.
Oh,
yes.
Man. Hold on.
Cut, man.
What?
I gotcha.
You got between enemy lines.
I got you.
Look on his face.
I've done that three times today.
Okay. How y'all let him get between enemy lines, man?
We were hiding him behind the poster.
Okay.
That was an original job.
Madison College?
I played under that same helmet.
I played on the national championship team.
Which one?
Rashard Davis, 2016.
I know, but which? Oh, 2016.
2016,
yeah. I got a ring from the 2004.
2004. Yeah, okay.
Not me.
Did you go to the game?
I went to the game.
Okay. You mind popping on the podcast? I got a podcast just talking about the journey. That's it.
I just want to ask questions.
That's all. The only question we got is, what would you tell your younger self about what you know now, about before you jumped into this journey?
I would say take it. Take the journey. I mean,
embrace it.
There's nobody I've ever talked to, ever met, that didn't just totally value the experience they got at JMU.
Facts. Yeah. Embrace it. Enjoy it. Stay in the moment.
Yeah, do it.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, you're gonna love it.
Who are we talking to today?
We spent 4 years at school, and now we spent the last 45 talking about it.
Right, exactly. All the time. That's how it goes, right?
Yeah.
Hey, because it's the best time of your life.
Absolutely.
I appreciate you.
Thank you.
Yes, sir. Enjoy your night. All right. Okay.
Get in here.
So look, I got a podcast. I just wanna get a little insight on y'all journey. You know what y'all been through.
He got a long journey.
Hey, we both do. What would y'all tell y'all younger self before you jumped into it?
To come here to JMU?
To come to JMU, this will start, right?
Well, yeah, that's kind of a given. That's a given. There's no better place.
There's no better place, man. When you come here, it's changing
the limit.
Sky's the limit, right?
Are you really Rashard Davis, or are you just making that up?
It is Rashard Davis.
Oh, you had a helmet on. That doesn't help me at all.
I got you.
Let me see how fast you are.
No, sir. So look, I tore my Achilles this past season. I'm going to show you right here. Look, 1,000 hours, Rashard Davis. We right here, yes sir.
All right.
So we just talking. Absolutely.
And your brother went here.
Absolutely. Yes sir. Yes sir.
Player.
Yeah. All
right. What would you tell your younger self if you had to tell?
I met the man of my dreams here.
There you go.
And this is our anniversary, 34 years later.
Today.
Look at that.
Gotta
enjoy.
That's how lucky she is.
So look, we gotta get a W for y'all, right?
Look. Oh yeah.
The company I work for, 32 years.
Yep.
Because of this guy.
Yep.
It's a JMU connection.
Interviewed him here.
Okay.
I tell my younger self, don't change a thing.
Don't change a thing, right? Everything happened for a reason.
Yes, exactly.
No,
85. Oh, you want to pop on the podcast?
Your math is a little messed up.
Guess what class I came out of? If you guess, you don't have to take a shot.
Ooh, I might miss on purpose.
I'll take a shot.
Hey, I was on the national championship team.
Oh, 2016?
Yeah.
God bless you, man. That's awesome.
Hey, I got a
podcast. What was that like?
Now. Would you like to pop on?
I'd love to.
Let's do it.
Show me how we do it.
Yes, sir. We got
to follow you. You want to pop on? What do you want to do?
We got you right here. We got a lot. Yes, sir.
I got some stuff to say.
Hey, man. So, wait. 1,000 Hours Podcast. It's all about the journey.
Love it.
My name is Rashard Davis. I play here on the 2016 team.
Oh,
yep.
I knew your name.
Yeah. That's awesome, man. Chopping up with the journey. So, who we got today?
So, I'm Will McGill. I'm from Summit, New Jersey, which is about 30 minutes outside of New York City.
Yes, sir.
And during COVID, I started to do season tickets.
Yep.
Been doing it for 4 years or 3 years now, and I come down for every game. It's about a 5-hour drive, and I do it, man, because it is part of the journey. And I've been there in the CAA. I've been there. I went to school here. I was at the second playoff game ever, 91. We missed a field goal wide right.
Yeah. Oh,
so my journey has been a long journey,
and
I'm so happy to be here. I love this school. Appreciate those that come before us.
I appreciate that,
man. So
we gotta appreciate the ones that paved the way, right?
Yeah, absolutely,
yes,
absolutely.
Sir.
So let me ask you a question.
Yep.
What's it been like for you as a former player to watch this journey?
Man, it's been crazy. It's been crazy because like my last year we won a national championship, right? So that was the second one in I don't know how long since 2004.
Yeah,
you know,
2004. Yeah.
So it's like. Seeing where they at now, man, and then they're talking about expanding the stadium even more, like, and then we're fighting bold things now, but it's crazy. Like,
what made you come here? Where are you out of? What made you come here?
So I'm out of Charlottesville, so I just wanted, you know what I'm saying? Exactly.
Yeah,
so
I'm right here.
I came up. Matter of fact, me and Raven Green, I don't know if you remember Raven.
Yeah, of course, absolutely.
Me and Raven was on the same official visit. We was up in the stadium, and we had no disrespect to Norfolk, but we was at Norfolk State the week before. We came here the week after, and we seen this stadium and this campus. We looked at each other, man. We didn't even know each other. We looked at each other like, yeah, this the one, man.
So I've never really played football, but, you know, this is our 51st year, I think, of football at JMU.
Yep.
It must be an incredible feeling to come and help build this program.
Oh, yeah.
And to see where we are right now. First game in the history of Bridgeforth. We're top 25.
Crazy.
And it's only going to grow. It's crazy.
It's only going to grow,
It's crazy,
man. 1,000 hours about putting that time into the journey. And just keep going, man. Keep growing.
That's it. I'm so proud of this program. I'm so proud of the school. And I'll say it again. I'm proud of those that came before us that built this program. So thank you.
Yes, sir. Hey, I appreciate you, man. I appreciate you popping on today.
Thanks, man.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
What's the podcast? Let me look it up.
Hey, who we got today?
We got Chase Sale.
Yes, sir. All right. So look, when you started this journey, right? Whatever journey you on right now, what would you tell your younger self, knowing what you know now, before you jump into it?
Don't drink as much as I do right now.
Don't drink as much.
Do not drink as much.
What you feeling like right now, my boy? You feeling good, huh?
I'm feeling great.
Can you feel your feet?
I can feel my feet.
Let me see you jump.
Woo! I can jump. I can jump. I swear.
Can you do a backflip?
No.
No.
I weigh too much.
Peer pressure real. Don't fall for it.
They
don't fall for it.
I know. That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, you can't
peer pressure. Don't fall for it. Come on now. That's something for all you guys.
Hey, look. So you play sports?
Yeah.
Can we see your celebration?
Celebration.
Can you gritty? Can you gritty? Hey. Yo,
National.
You know how I go. Hey, man.
Something about, you know, this is where we go.
Yeah. Spit some ball. Let's go.
I can't really spit, but I got an accent, so what's up? We got an international now.
Hey, tell the world who we talking to today, man.
What's up? My name's Harry. How's it going? Used to play here. I was a punter. It's the most important position on the field.
Big dog, for real.
Got an ODU fan who doesn't know where he's going. He's lost.
Enemy.
He's lost.
Best punter, right?
Nah.
Hey, look.
Nah.
Before you started that punting journey, what would you tell yourself, brother? Before you knew what you know now.
Before I knew what I knew now.
Coming in to jam you.
Shit, these guys are good. I'm not going to have to punt much. I'm going to come here. And that's what happened.
I appreciate you, bro.
Good to see you, man.
How you been, man?
I've been good. How about you?
Good. You know what I'm saying? Tell the world who we got right here. And then tell us, you know what I'm saying, if you had to tell your younger self something, knowing what you know now. About whatever.
Man, you put me
it's
on the
journey,
spot.
It's the journey, bro. It's the journey.
Put me on the spot.
Hey, come on, man.
Man.
We got to get the real
same
real.
Kid. If I had to tell my younger self something, man, I would probably say, you know, just stay confident and
got to.
Faith in God, man.
Got
just
to.
Keep that.
God's plan, right?
Just trust God. And keep working. That's it.
Hey, that's going to take you further than anything else, bro.
That's all I say, for sure.
I appreciate you, bro. Yes, sir. Thank you for popping on. We're going to chop it up.
Oh.
So, my name is Rashard Davis. We got the podcast, 1,000 Hours. It's talking about the journey.
I love it.
Talking about everything you done been through to get to where you at now. You feel me?
Damn. JMU was a central part of that. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, I wouldn't be who I am today without this school.
Facts.
I was saying earlier, I was like, I came into myself here, you know?
Facts.
It's beautiful. I've been emotional all day just because, like, I can't stop crying, bro.
I saw
the quad and started crying.
Reminiscing. That's just crazy.
It's just beautiful. We just, like, saw so much. I'm also a Washington football fan, so it is great to have something to root for.
Okay.
Undefeated?
Okay.
Ranked?
Okay. Yes.
What?
Yes, absolutely. And we're about to stay undefeated tonight. Of course.
Facts.
So, look.
Facts.
Knowing what you know now, where you at now, what would you tell yourself before you jumped into the journey? Before you jumped into this?
Man, stay on the same course. You're supposed to go exactly where you're supposed to be.
Facts.
You can't miss what's meant for you.
Facts.
You know what I mean?
Facts.
Like, you are exactly where you need to be.
Yeah.
Just enjoy it more. I think that when we're young, and you know, we're still young.
Right,
it's
hard
Absolutely. To not be
Absolutely.
Like, oh, I'm not where I want to be. No, we're exactly where we need to be. It's beautiful.
Yeah,
and it's beautiful to be back.
You got it. You got to appreciate it, like you said. We want everything to be so fast. Get through it, but you got to embrace
enjoy.
It.
Enjoy.
Right, enjoy. Because it go fast anyway.
Yeah. That's why it's beautiful to be back.
Exactly.
It's so nostalgic.
See all your
here.
People?
Yeah. Back. I'm going to cry again.
Who we here with? We on a podcast. Who we here with?
Squids.
The squids? Okay, squid one and squid two, right?
Yeah.
My name is Rashard Davis. We're talking about the journey.
What journey?
The journey that you on right now, whatever journey you on.
The drunk journey?
It don't matter. Whatever journey.
I'm gonna have a good time tonight.
So look,
scream.
You've been drunk. You've been drunk for a little bit now. You got some experience drunk, right?
Yes, sir.
So what would you tell yourself the first time you got drunk, knowing what you know now about being drunk?
That you're not gonna puke. It's a mentality.
Have the time of your life.
Mindset over matter, right?
It's a mindset, yes, sir.
You gotta tell yourself.
No,
keep
it's
going.
Not.
Madison.
What's the mindset?
Yeah. What's the mindset? Yeah.
Up and have the time of your life. That's what it is.
That's
hey.
Not a. No.
She lit.
It's a mindset. You're not gonna puke. It's a mindset.
Facts.
You're fine. You're having a good time.
She's too sober.
What's your hammer? What you mean? Fucking squid, bro.
Hey, look. And even when you are messed up, you feel me? You tell yourself you're not fucked up, and you just keep going, right? Just keep.
I'm fucked up, but hey.
You know, on the hey, on the way.
All right, I'll do it.
Yeah.
What's up?
Yeah, here we go right here. Hey, take your bite, Lando.
Hey.
I'm here with my dog. You feel me?
Lando.
Go ahead, tell the world.
I'm in Lang City, New Jersey. What's up? Class of 13.
Yeah.
What's up, JMU homecoming?
Exactly.
I'm on the spot right now. What's
going
on? Yeah,
we're here with it. Hey, so look, I got a podcast called 1,000 Hours. We're talking about the journey. You feel me?
I peeped. I peeped. I peeped.
Yeah,
you had somebody on,
Every Chris Thursday. Long? Yep.
Yeah, every Thursday, brother. That's good.
So look, tell the world where you at now and tell yourself what you know now. Like, you feel me? Before you started this journey, like, what's the little advice that you would give yourself, brother?
Oh, man, you in depth.
Yep.
Man, right now I'm back home. I'm back home, born and raised in Langston, New Jersey.
Yep.
I'm a detective now.
Yeah, okay.
Man, I'm doing all right for myself, but if I had to go back and tell myself, son, it would be like, take your craft a little more serious.
Got to.
Hey, if it's something you want to do, like, be all in on it or don't be in on it at all.
Facts,
you know what I mean?
Facts. Yes, sir.
All in on
yes,
it.
Sir. All
I mean,
in.
That's it. If you're going to be in on it, be all the way in.
Got to, right? I mean, if you're going to put your name on it, why not put the best
on
it?
Yeah. You know put the best product out there that you can put out there.
Exactly.
That's the advice I give myself.
Tell the world who we got here, brother.
How we doing? We Matt Cullen.
Yes, sir.
JMU alum.
Come on now. One of the big dogs on it. Hey, tight end, number one, you feel me?
Yes, sir.
Let's go crazy.
Yes, sir. Here with Rashard. Rashard, how you feeling about the Dukes today?
Man, come on now. I think I go Dukes by 30, man. You know
Dukes
how
by
it goes.
30. You heard it here first, man. We're going to
hey,
get it
brother,
done.
Hey, brother, so tell the world, you feel me, where you at right now, and tell your younger self a little bit about, you know what I'm saying, your journey that you wish you would have known before you started.
So I am in Baltimore, Maryland. I'm selling imaging equipment, medical sales.
Yep.
Something I tell my younger self is just stick to the grind. Don't let anybody tell you can't do anything.
Facts.
And you'll defeat the odds, man. So
facts.
You just got to stick to the grind.
Got to stick to it, bro.
A true testament of it all.
So. Got to stay consistent, man.
Yep.
That's what it's about, bro.
Yes, sir.
Stay consistent. We're going to make it regardless, right?
Exactly.
Let's go, man. I appreciate you, bro.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Somebody, man. I'm with the big
Hey, you're the big time, man.
Damn.
I got a beer,
first
yeah.
off, Riley, I don't even know.
Do
we dab
up
today?
Nah, not yet, bro.
Man,
it's all
we got the Salus earlier.
Yeah.
We were shopping.
Hey, man, I'm here with my brothers, man. Tell the world who we got, bro.
Go ahead first, big man.
Riley Stapleton.
Raven Green.
Man, hold the mic up.
What you want me, man? You just gave me this joint like yo.
Hey, look. If you know what you know now. Feel me about your journey, whatever you was on. What would you tell the young Ray Green or the young Raleigh State, man, before y'all jumped into the journey, bro?
Stay focused, man. Like, Facts. Stay focused and put yourself in a position to do something that's different. Like,
Facts.
You can't get the same type of results like not doing, like, or still doing the same things that most people do. Like, you gotta be different to actually be different.
You gotta be yourself at the end of the day.
Yeah.
The norm is to be like everybody else, you feel me? Blend in with the crowd, but. You be yourself, you gonna stand out regardless.
Yeah, people that change the world is the ones that's doing different stuff, though.
I'm telling you, bro. Like, I'm telling you. Yeah. And stay
leaders,
consistent with it.
I'm telling you.
Stand on your shit. Like, even what nobody say, stand on your shit. Don't matter.
I got to, bro. Stand on your square. I call it the square. You stand on your square.
Yeah.
Right here, just
and you,
like that.
And you're going to be good at the end of the day.
I promise you, bro. And that's whatever it is that you're trying to do.
Facts.
Be encouraging, bro. Like,
Facts.
It's a lot of critics out here. It's easy to be a critic. Like, it's so hard to be an encourager, but you should do that, bro. Like,
yeah. Spreading that positivity, bro. That goes both ways.
It comes right back to you, bro.
It's a
mirror reflection.
Real laws of attraction, bro.
Real,
hey,
bro.
This book going to drop soon. By
yes,
soon,
sir.
I mean like 10 years. So.
Okay. hey, be looking out for the book in 10 years,
yes, sir,
man.
Yes, sir.
Hey, Riley, what would you tell yourself, brother?
Very similar message, honestly, to Raven. Biggest thing would be find a way to love all those parts of yourself you think you're coming short on.
Facts.
So all those things that, again, when you're trying to fit into society, you're trying to do this and that, is finding the grace for yourself
Facts.
Throughout the entire process. Knowing
Facts.
That you're going to make mistakes.
Go on.
And that's part of the journey, and that's all right. It's actually needed.
That's very needed.
So the second you realize that, though, the second you liberate yourself, and like
Facts.
Raven said, you also unconsciously liberate others as
Facts.
You're liberating yourself.
Hey, I said this on one of my episodes. I say, L's not losses, bro. It's lessons. You got to have those lessons to get to where you at now, bro.
Learn from everything.
Amen.
Got to.
Live in the present moment. Bro.
Facts. That's the biggest thing, especially with social media world we living in, man.
Hey,
living
bro.
In the present moment, bro, and being present, that shit is totally
real,
different,
real,
bro.
I told you. I'm living now.
Yes, sir. Mike.
Oh, so
flip go crazy.
Don't walk by me
What's
like
up,
that,
brother? You walk by me. Hey, you walking.